Some folks say that life is cruel.
At the orphanage, they fed us inedible gruel.
We slept on beds with springs that hurt.
The faucets
had hot and cold running dirt. The windows were broken, the roof was leaky. The walls were cracked, the floors were creaky. They shut down the orphanage and now we know. Ah, those were the days we missed it so.
And ever since then,
I've been feeling low.
Overflowing.
All of our shelves are bare.
My profit margin is growing.
We're broke, it seems so unfair.
Life's so lousy, we can no longer cope.
You gotta cheer up and never ever give up hope.
All of the shops are closing.
Things couldn't get much worse.
Even my nuts are frozen.
Be careful with that last verse.
Haste up our phone, tie our elixir. It's good for my hurts.
Whatever ails you, it can fix it.
The temperature's falling.
I love when the weather is cool.
A new ice age is calling.
Look, I can freeze my drool.
I have hopes and dreams of ruling the earth.
But here I sit, watching
Pinky make ice sculptures.
Out of spit.
Nerf!
This old tree is finished. Are the corn supplies gone too? So forget it, I'll have a green spinach. All I need is